Let's chop them.
For any leaks or anything, man, that's looking great.
It's got 7 hours on it now.
That's amazing how this gets discolored. So now we need to take the mufflers off. So we just gotta remove those three nuts and then also this right here. Be in business.
Safety first.
This bracket is holding it away from the fence.
This is 321 stainless, 321 stainless.
That,
good catch,
is better.
Yes, it is. Up with a file and we're in business.
Yeah, this is like, this will cut yeah. Deep and quick. Mm-hmm. Careful. Well, I'm using the bare skin test. I started with this.
Always smart, but then you can't feel it.
Well, but when I couldn't feel it grabbing the rubber gloves, then I figured it was safe to start using skin.
Ah.
Bill, thanks for your help today. Giving him a little taxi test. Can't wait until I can actually fly him. Not out of phase. And the weather's just much too horrible for me to need to fly. So, we've got a lot done today.
Oh man, so much more finished, polished. Thank you, Bill, for your help. How hard was that?
Not too bad. How much was that blade?
$6.50.
Awesome. All right. Well, just a little elbow grease and there you have it. So if you haven't followed yet for the task-based flight test of the experimental amateur build backcountry bogey, make sure and subscribe. Till next time, it's Steve. You're cleared to ride.